Good afternoon to the whole audience. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Omar Gonzalez, my teammates, Valeria Barajas and Sara Solano. We're going to talk about a topic that we all know, that is social media and body image, its relation, some of their negative aspects, some of their positive aspects, and especially how this relation affects young people.
Okay. Social media has become one of the most important things, one of the most important sources of communication for the upcoming generation. For young people growing up in today's society, social media outlets such as Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, etc. have provided us pictures and news that have become the first thing that our eyes see in the morning and the last thing that they see before they go to bed. The importance of social media on today's society can be seen as a good or bad thing depending on people's ideals and judgment.
Now, young people in social media, we all use Instagram, we all use Facebook, and it's not a secret that when we see or watch hot models, we want to be like them. A survey conducted by the San Diego State University concluded that the number one wish in girls between 11 and 17 years old was that they could lose more weight. Social media is young people's main way to communicate, but it's also corporate.
Now, I'm going to talk about some positive things about social media. First, social media has allowed rekindle friendships. Social media also help make new friendships and gains new interests. Also, social media help people without social skills because exists a group of people without social skills. It's very, very difficult to communicate with face-to-face, and social media help us.
In addition to what Sarah said, there have been many large scale social media campaigns within the past few years that focus on body positivity and embracing your self-love. One prime example could be the Dove campaign, and it's called Real Beauty. This campaign made a research where they found out that the definition of beauty has been too narrow. In fact, 69% of women agree that they don't see themselves reflected in advertising on social media and television and movies. So that is why Dove launched this campaign to expand the definition of beauty and by putting the power of storytelling of many women and young people and girls into sharing all of their experiences to the world through social media and through empowering videos and through all of that. Oh, and not just those, but a lot of social medias provide us with a lot of embracing campaigns.
Self-esteem has a consequence of social media. The constant comparisons with when we use social media has a consequence. The people have lower self-esteem. But first, what is self-esteem? According to the Oxford Living Dictionary, self-esteem is a confidence on one's abilities. In other words, self-respect. In a study with social media and self-esteem, employed questionnaires and interviews to 150 young people who using Facebook, Instagram, or whatever other social media, and the results proves that the social media have a harder relation between social media and self-esteem, because the increase the use the social media, the self-esteem is decreased. This study also proves that one out of all use social media daily cause decrease 5.5%.
Okay, now the next thing is about social media. First of all, social media makes you lose time because it is very easy to fall into a constant use of your cell phone. And when you are using your cell phone, you are usually in social media, and that leads to procrastinating. That's not the only problem that social media brings, but also, for example, setting stereotypes. Social media shows us only what big and important brands want us to see. Fake rumors, fake news, which means misinformation about any topic. One of the most important issues is that social media has some way destroyed the personal privacy.
When we look around at other Facebook or Twitter, Instagram, what do we look? We look their specific most area about other people, the best moments of their life, or their best exciting moments, or their perfect body. But only this, only see this. See this has a consequence. It can feel inferior, and according with David C. Professor the Hong Kong Polytechnic University, this is very important because exists harder relationship between self-esteem and self-acceptance. The social media is causes.
Overall, the perception that people have on social media depends on their judgment and on their ideal. As said before, there's a lot of campaigns that do aware like our body positivity, but there's some that don't. And I believe. It's a personal decision to get affected by the bad side of the social media. And I encourage you to use social media positively and don't try to be like someone else.